Hey, buddy, how are you? Chibokono, the drunkard.
Yes. Buddy, how are you?
I'm fine, sir.
Any question for me?
Yes, sir.
Let me hear you.
Chibokono, will you wish Nigeria happy independence?
Which?
Nigeria.
Yes, sir.
Which Nigeria? A fool has been, wait, I want to ask you a question. A fool at 40 is a fool for what?
Is a fool for what?
And a fool at 60, what can you call it?
I don't know, Chibokono.
Nigeria is a fool and it's an empty and stupid country. Ask me why.
Why, sir?
No job, no water, no food, not even a good road. You are telling me to wish Nigeria good, happy independence. What for? See, let me tell you, Nigeria is a fool and stupid. Even the country, even our leaders, they are all love of money, not love of leaders.
Calm down, we are not fighting. Just calm down.
I'm getting annoyed. Let me tell you, since I finished my school, over 8 years, I finished my school. Do you know very? You have, let me tell you, you are very stupid. I'm asking me that question. Over 8 years, I finished my school, no job.
Jesus,
you are telling me to wish Nigeria happy independent. First of all, on the happy independent, let me tell you. If I'm moving out from here and I'm going to control my drinking, and if the government want to see me, if they want to capture me, let them come to Apapa or to the way I'm pushing back.
Jesus,
after 8 years of school, you are now here telling me to wish Nigeria. Let me tell you, Nigeria is a very stupid country. Even everybody is in it. All of them stupid. I'm going now.
Are you going?
No.
That's
I'm coming.
That's not all. We still have other
problems. I said it's over.
Okay.
Don't tell me about Nigeria.
Okay.